Hello, YouTube. So here we are, Uncharted 4. About to get it done. So I got the game this past Friday, but it's been a hell of a past couple days for me. But here we are, it's loading. Uncharted 4, Thief's End. How about it? And let us begin. I'm going to mute my mic whenever a cutscene comes up, so you guys can hear the story. I'm a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. Oh, this game starts with a quote. Oh. Oh, look at these visuals. Oh my God.
Nathan! They gained on us! I know, I know! Well, crank it! Man, I'm going as fast as I can!
Let's do this. Come on, come on. Yeah. Oh, damn.
Not doing much damage here. Just keep us ready.
All right, is anyone else coming? Oh, there's one guy right next to us. Yeah. Come on.
Down you go.
Yeah. Yeah, get out of here.
Big bomb. Big bomb.
Oh!
Damn it, they're dropping mines. I see them. He has one beyond us. Don't let him get in front of you.
Ah, shit. Come on. Come on. No, 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 no. No. Oh, that was close. That was too close. Too close. Oh no! Oh damn.
Oh, God damn.
Oh man, that would have been a bad start for us if we got hit by that. Straight to the island. Let's go.
I can barely see out there.
No snap. Oh no. Shit. Damn. Oh no. Oh no, more rocks. Damn. Alright, let's do this. Oh no! Nathan, no!
Nathan?
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't Damn. Give
you the right to just snatch it from me?
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother.
Oh, that's harsh.
See you. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery.
I see it. Look at a young little Drake over here. The visuals in this game are insane. Alright, let's be nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
No, you won't. He's running away.
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Oh, shit. What? Oh, there's the exit. Oh, wait, shit. Oh no! She got caught.
Nathan!
Damn it!
Come
with
me.
It's too loud. That's my bad. Okay.
Gotta get to that window.
But how?
Come on. Move it, sister.
Come on! What can I do to cause a disturbance? Now,
Nathan,
not again.
You're in big trouble.
I'm not being stealthy at all. Damn it. Okay. All right, come on. Look out the window. Look out the window. Is she smoking? Bitch is smoking.
Father.
We out here. We did it. Let's go. Let's go. Careful, Nate. Oh no! Come on.
Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand. You're right. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt. That was easy. Come on.
Yeah, that was easy. Alright, yeah, this is cool. Get to play as young Nathan Drake.
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
What's her twice? Here, come on. Your turn.
This is really cool.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again.
Oh no.
Currently off again.
All right, cool. These visuals are freaking amazing, and I love how we're getting to get Nathan Drake more. Get to know him a little more than you did. No, I know in Uncharted 3 we pretty much dwelled into his relationship with Sully.
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Oh, there he goes.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Little Nathan Drake.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Hey, through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
No, that's not the jump. Ha ha! Holy crap.
Nice. Easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead. Oh!
Okay, cool. This is actually a lot of fun. Get fuck. Oh.
Up the steep. Come on.
Oh no! No! What am I doing? No! Oh my god! Oh my god, I went the wrong way. Alright. Here we go.
The steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Right, just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Oh no. No, not the side. No. 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 No! Damn you all!
You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
More or less. That's always good.
You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn! Go ahead. Don't
overthink
it.
Oh, damn.
I did it.
Of course you did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh, damn.
I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Here goes Nada.
Okay.
Does he need help? Oh, okay. What do we do now?
All right. After you.
After me? Oh, there's a ladder. Down. Ooh. Damn, they escaped.
Like we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah. Where's you looking from? Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal.
Oh, damn.
Let's go.
Déjalo sin dientes.
Esto va a ser divertido.
Hey, I know what he's talking about. Oh, snap.
Este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Cuéntale al gringo quién manda.
Vuelve ahí.
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¿Qué tal esto?
Pero.
¡Gánalmelo!
Right back at you.
Lucha como un hombre.
Oh.
Right. Come on,
toma esto, pendejo.
Derrota ese gringo, amigo.
Derríbalo.
Esto es para meterte con nosotros.
¡Sí, Gustavo!
Oh, snap.
Sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Dale una paliza. Vuelve ahí. Dale una paliza,
shit. Te voy a matar, come mierda.
Puedes hacerlo.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, got him.
Te agarraste, idiota. Suéltame.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
voy a matar, gringo come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. I was having a great dream, too.
Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy.
Young Nathan Drake. I want to say in his 20s, maybe? 18? Something like that.
All right, calmate.
I'm liking the text for the chapters.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Una semana. Una semana.
Hey, nice to see you.
Okay.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo.
Oh, in Panama.
Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Oh, he said he got a knife with your name on it, Drake. Nosotros
nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Is he being moved here?
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
What the hell's going on here?
Pero no escuchaste.
Oh, man.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Is that the guy we fought? That is the guy we fought. At least I think it is. Do we go up there? Oh, that way. Okay.
Where are you taking me anyway?
Rats! I see rats.
No.
Oh, all right.
The hell?
After you.
The hell is this? Damn, Panama.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Go left?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Damn.
Through there.
Through here?
The hell? The hell's going on?
Here we are.
Alright. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Are you
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
All right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there. Under the work table. By the crates.
Piece of cake.
By the crates, uh-oh.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
All right. So now we can actually do stuff. Cool. Oh, what's this?
All right, this should do the trick.
Wait, no, I gotta go here.
There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
I have an idea. Let's press L1 and swing. Okay. Oh no. All right. Easy enough, right?
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
And we made it.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
Dude, this is awesome.
Onward and upward.
Where to now? Aha. Okay.
Hey.
find the highest cell.
The highest cell. Okay.
These burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Cool. Yeah, okay. Makes sense. Nope. Yep.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to?
I'm gonna say, oh no! What is this?
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
I hanged the first, September 18, 1696. I hanged the first of Captain Avery's crew this afternoon in full view of their cohorts. A gratuitous act, perhaps, but one that stokes the fear in their hearts for what follows. A visit to the remaining men in the tower. The sorry pirates threw themselves at my feet, begging for mercy. One day, I hope to hear such pleas from their elusive captain. September 20th, 1696. As I hanged the rest of the pirates this morning, one soul was bold enough to offer a bribe as the hood was placed around his head. More vague promises of vast treasure. I asked him where this hoard could be found, and then dropped him as he answered, "I have no patience for pirate falsehoods." Okay, interesting evidence. Oh. Cool. There's nothing else here of significance. Nothing else.
I can't believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. I wonder how many pirates died here. Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
It is awesome, Drake. It is.
Yeah. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. Here's the other half. Now then.
All right.
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Sagittarius and the Scorpio sign. No. Where are you? Oh.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. That's not it. Roman numeral 10. Nothing. What did that letter say again? The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral 2. Roman numeral 2. No? Now, where's that Sagittarius symbol?
Sagittarius.
Roman numeral 10.
Hmm. 9. Which one's 10 again? It's the X. So where is it? That's 12, 7, 5, 1, 4. Aha. Unless that one's it? It can't be it. No, it's not it. Not
this one either.
Hmm. Two X. Is it this one?
10 and 2. X and II.
There we go. All right. Gold.
Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it.
Then how do you suppose we do that, sir?
Come on.
Yeah! Come on!
Gotta watch that first step. Down we go.
Yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, I missed it. Damn it. I saw it at the end. Okay, I see what I have to do now. All right.
Careful. All right, one more time.
There we go. That's what I needed to do.
Shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
I want the cut. Is he making fun of my people?
Whoa!
Whoa! Alright, let's do this.
Now we're talking.
Look at this view. Yo, look at these. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Perfect. It's so real. The sun actually moving. Oh my goodness. This thing is amazing. There we go.
You made it. What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago. Any plans at this place? Like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. Done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas.
Huh? Lo decía, ¿eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over. Good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
I just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Why?
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace. Yeah,
and Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too, but let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, double team!
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
We're not done here, guys.
Quick, so we can get out of here.
Siéntate!
Guys, get the door off me!
No, 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 no. Oh, damn, he saved his life. Now they have to tell him.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
Oh, they're gonna search him.
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Vargas?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Oh, they're so fucked.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might. Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you, 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Yeah,
four
sure.
Really divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
That's that.
Oh my god. God.
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Oh my god.
Come on. Come on.
Oh my god!
God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out.
Oh my god!
Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Hurry up!
Oh. There, it's open!
Got it! Then go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
Down this way!
Damn, damn.
No, wait. Over here, come on.
Oh no.
Hey, are you still there?
Right behind you. Keep going.
Damn it. It's locked.
Shit.
Shit. Another dead end.
Fire escape. Come on, Sam. Ready? And...
Let's go!
Yeah, after you.
Oh no!
Open the roof, follow me!
Are you sure?
Oh no!
Come on, move it!
Oh no! Oh shit, Drake's fucked. Yeah, double team. I see Naughty Dog saw Arkham City. Oh!
All right, we need to catch up with Ray quickly.
You thought you trusted him?
I do. What point?
Ah.
There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
Let's get out of here.
They're everywhere. Fine, just keep going. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this.
Oh shit,
this guard. While, huh?
Hola, amigo.
Ray, good to see you. Take down that ladder for us.
Close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Celebrate, yeah. Right. Just keep searching over there.
Yeah.
Don't mind us. There it is.
Come on. And don't drop the cross.
Moan. Moan. Moan, nigga. Sam! Come on! Oh no!
Sam! Come on! I'll pull you up! I got you! Come on!
There we go, there we go! Sibling! A sibling connection!
Sam, no! No, you
hold
on!
Oh no! No!
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Damn.
Sam. Oh God, no. No. Shit.
No.
I'm coming.
No.
Ah!
made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Dude, this is intense. This is intense. Look at the detail. Look at the detail of this game. Holy crap. I'm assuming we just gotta go straight and we'll find it.
Beat up, intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go.
Let's open this underwater.
There. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one.
There's one.
Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer out for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Now, where is this other... Oh, wait, I see it.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
Where do I put this?
All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you, sling's on its way down. Coming down.
Hey, look at that.
Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer, we'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine.
Yep. Damn, this is...
Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
And there's the box.
Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, we got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
Let's go.
Present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Damn. Damn.
Look at that beauty. How you
look at these visuals.
I'm better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
I'm making the rest of you look good.
This is an interesting.
Done. Man, I wish they move all this to computers.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Let's wrap this up later.
My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Give me a second. Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm. Oh, come on, no. Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Let's see what we dug up, eh? Or got.
Wow. Look at that. You struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Copper.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't have to sleep on it. Does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
Right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one.
Let's take a look.
Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find.
He's considering
Son
it.
Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.
A normal life.
Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Climbed your big brother some years back.
It's all the treasures.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
Damn. Memories. Wow. This is sad almost, because you're like looking through all the memories. Shambhala, the place you destroyed.
Miss you, pal.
That, guys.
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Oh, man. I remember having trouble with this puzzle. You guys remember that? Hey, at the end of the stream, I'll post up all the playlists from Uncharted 2 and 3.
Yo, this is so much fun, yo, what to die!
Got him!
Yeah, bring it.
Got him! Yo, this is lit.
Like a pro.
So long.
That'll teach you.
See ya.
Hey, still got it.
Still got it.
Yeah, yeah, I'll be right there.
I gotta keep moving.
Well, that's that. Yeah, let's clean it up next time.
Da. Oh, here we go.
Playtime's over.
Or is it?
See you next time.
Oh. Damn, he's got a house of his own and everything. Hey. So this is where all the magic happens, hey Drake. This is where you get down and busy, huh? I see you, Drake. I see you. Grabs the ladies. And gets it going on right in his bedroom. He just gets some like, yeah. Welcome to the Nathan Drake Show. This is my portrait of levity. All right. Now let's get back to the game. Oh, let's see other rooms. An office.
Oh, is this what you're working on?
Bangkok. Ah. Travel guide. Cool. Any other stuff?
We really need to go on another vacation.
Ha!
Been too long.
Yo, but look how authentic these pictures look. Look at this. Damn. Restroom. Wow, they did a really good job at the detail here.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Yo, Nathan Drake is just drinking. He's just drinking a brewski. Damn, a normal life.
And done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Yeah. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joe, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
No, it was some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Okay,
so boring stuff. Tell me about the
article. This is adorable.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off.
He's getting an itch. He's getting the itch. He's getting the itch.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh. Yeah. Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Haha, got him. Got him. Rights in Bangkok, people of Bangkok, the lost city of Bangkok.
The people of Bangkok. And the smog, and how they can't get a flight anywhere, and people can't breathe.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky, all right? If it's just a permit...
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in about 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
This guitar,
go
though.
Ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Is that an OG PlayStation?
Watch and learn.
Yo, that's an OG PlayStation. Yeah! Yo!
Is this
what
it?
Game is it?
No, it
what
has
game
to
is
load.
It? What game is it?
Yes.
What is it?
This is taking a really long
what is it?
You have no patience.
What is this right now?
You turn something on.
Yo,
you
OG PlayStation. Okay. Yo! We're playing Crash Bandicoot! Yo!
Is there a problem?
No. No, just, do you,
Yo!
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right,
I got it.
Yo.
So you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Press X.
Yo, that's...
You'll
yo,
want to jump over all
crazy.
The obstacles.
Yo.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run
away. Yo!
Use your spin attack.
Oh no!
Circle spin attack.
Yeah! This is crazy!
Oh.
No! Yo!
Climb back up.
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up.
Yeah, let me get all. Let me get all.
Climbing always helps me.
Yo, this is crazy. Yeah!
Watch that
yo.
Hit.
Yo, this is crazy! Yo! Yo! My childhood. My childhood. I'll beat this. I'll beat this. Oh. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh my god, I've played this since I was a kid.
Not bad, not bad.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox.
It looks like a fox.
Okay, smash the boxes.
What is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything
it's
like
a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
Yo, I can't believe I'm playing Crash Bandicoot right now. This is insane.
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Jump! Jump!
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you, I'm coaching you. Keep going, keep going.
No! Aw, yo! Aw.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
No, just keep talking.
Oh my god.
What are you gonna do?
My excitement got the best of me.
In real life, what can you do? Show me. What can you do in real life?
What do you think about that?
Huh? Oh my god. I'm so glad I got to play Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother.
What?
It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
Still can't get over that I played Crash Bandicoot of all things. And Uncharted.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
Right. Slow down. Hey? Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam.
I start? Start with the best part. Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay.
I would say Shambhala, but.
No body. But.
Like. Bottom, he killed all those people. That city's destroyed. Gotta put Nathan Drake in good light.
Say, another lost city destroyed, and, we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you. Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Is the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate.
Oh, shit.
So this is how I got out of prison.
Not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. Guards. They're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
I mean... they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Vámonos.
Oh, we're playing as Sam?
Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned? Since the moment I set foot in this place.
Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de pateta la puerta. Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio.
Oh!
These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Man, this is insane. I didn't see him. Damn.
You see? The plan's working.
Yeah, I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen donde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Oh!
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Samuel, take cover. Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Never.
Damn.
Next for Samuel Drake. Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I take a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months, half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you.
Damn.
Nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Vamos. when I find it.
Then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one. Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Yeah. And where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody... Charlie Cutter.
No,
he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.